Okay, now we need to go and talk to Brynjolf about this mysterious mark on the note.
Word on the street is that poor Sabjorn has found himself in Whiterun's prison. How unfortunate for him.
Yes, how unfortunate. Yeah, very fortunate for me, then.
Exactly. Now you're beginning to see how our little system works. Maven sent word that you discovered something else while you were out there. Something important to the guild?
The same symbol from Golden Glow was involved.
Then this is beyond coincidence. First Arangoth, and now Sabjorn. Someone's trying to take us down by driving a wedge between Maven and the guild.
So anything we can do?
Mercer thinks he knows a way to identify this new thorn in our side. He wants to meet with you right away.
All right.
And if I were you, I'd hurry. I've never seen him this angry before.
Oof. Right. Okay.
A lot of people are beginning to get impressed with you here. Me included. Just wanted to let you know. If you ever need more practice with the bow, just grab me.
Yeah. It's actually just a means to an end, isn't it? Okay, let me talk to Mercer then, eh? Whoever he is. Well, there is he.
What do you want, little elf?
Ah, there you are.
Yes.
I've consulted my contacts regarding the information you recovered from Golden Glow Estate, but no one can identify that symbol.
I found the same marking at Honing Glow Midri.
It would seem our adversary is attempting to take us apart indirectly by angering Maven Blackbriar. Very clever.
The only man who's foolish enough to name himself after his bedroom.
Stupid cow.
You admire them?
They're well-funded.
No,
they've been able to avoid identification for years. I'm impressed it reached this point. Just don't mistake my admiration for complacency. Our nemesis is going to pay dearly.
How can we make them pay?
Because even after all their posturing and planning, they've made a mistake. The parchment you recovered mentions a Gajal lie. According to my sources, that's an old alias used by one of our contacts.
Mm.
His real name is Gollum Eye. Slimy bastard.
So where did I begin?
Gollum Eye is our inside man at the East Empire Company in Solitude.
All right.
I'm betting he acted as a go-between for the sale of Golden Glow Estate and that he can finger our buyer. Get out there, shake him down, see what you come up with. Talk to Brynjolf before you leave if you have any questions.
Okay. That's good enough.
I think you're all right. In fact, I'm kind of impressed how well you're doing around here. Just keep it between us, okay?
Okay.
Some other time, perhaps.
You're making waves around here. I like that. If you ever want to talk about anything, you let me know. Come back and see me if you ever need pickpocket training.
Okay.
Look, if I was a little harsh before, I just want you to know it's because you were new. You know what I mean?
Yeah, sure. So will you tell me your real name?
Look, I don't really know you. I don't even really know anyone here. Why do you care anyway? It's not like we're family. This is a business.
Okay.
I hope we bump into each other again.
Oh, no doubt we will.
Need something?
My sister in crime. What do you need?
I'm not a lot.
Be seeing you.
Hmm. There we go. Bring the office about. Okay.
I can't believe Gollum Eye's mixed up in all this. That Argonian couldn't find his tail with both hands. Don't get me wrong, he could scam a beggar out of his last septum, but he's no mastermind. Don't get me wrong, He could scam a beggar out of his last septum, but he's no mastermind.
So think he'll give me trouble?
Trouble? He's one of the most stubborn lizards I've ever met. You have your work cut out for you.
So how do I get him to talk?
You're going to have to buy him off. It's the only way to get his attention. If that fails, follow him and see what he's up to. If I know Gullamai, he's in way over his head, and you'll be able to use it as leverage.
So, Sapphire.
He's going to owe us for this betrayal.
Aye, he does indeed. And with his fingers in the East Empire Company's pie, we'll make good use of that debt. If I'm not being clear enough, that means we don't want him killed.
All right.
For now, just keep on his tail and he's bound to step into something he can't scrape off his boot.
So if I get information on Gullamai, what then?
Just head right back to the guild and get the information to Mercer. Nothing else is more important. If you discover Gullamai is holding out on us and has more loot stashed away than he claims, we'd find that information quite valuable as well.
Hmm. East Empire Company, I met them in Windhelm. Who exactly are they?
A mercantile group that has established ports all over Tamriel. They pretty much dominate the whole shipping industry. The Emperor himself supposedly backs them, which means they have fairly unlimited resources. So don't get their feathers in a ruffle.
So is Gullamai an asset to the guild?
Gullamai works in the East Empire Company warehouse. He helps maintain all of the shipments of goods that goes in and out of Solitude. That means he has the pick of the litter from some of the finest goods to grace Skyrim's shores. He isn't exactly in the guild, but he pays us a cut of all the stuff he lifts from the warehouse.
So... okay.
Good luck in Solitude. Keep Gullamai alive, but remind him who we are.
I'd like to go back there at some point anyway, so...
Back from a job, huh? Hope it went well.
It did, actually. Okay, some things to do now.
Well, hey there. What can Sapphire do for you?
What's that? Rune, you've used damage for something. It's all about to make trace of appearance. Whatever they are. It's quite a feat, because I think they call it resources. If I can't do anything, I'll have to talk to you. Arthur Newman.
Well, hey there. What can Sapphire do for you?
I wonder if I can find his, USB answer.
Something I can help with, or do you just want to talk?
No, it's okay.
Keep to the shadow.
Yes.
What right. Did you need?
Some things to do.
Well, hey there. What can Sapphire do for you?
It's still raining, eh? Yes, it's still raining, so I'll put the hood on. So, oops. Nothing. About there, good. Let's go. Right, I need to go to the Hall of the Dead. Well, I'll see you there in a minute.
The pilgrimage is complete. I can feel it. Yes?
I gave the dagger to Anders.
I felt a caress on my cheek some time ago. I thought it to be a trick of the wind, but... I think it was a message from my father. We've made peace with one another without even uttering a single word. And I'm content for the first time in my life. I thank you. Here, please accept this as a token of my appreciation for your selfless action.
Sickle of the Wind, whatever that is. Okay.
Please come back and speak to me anytime.
Right. Circle of the Moons. Circle of the Moons. Ah, okay. Right. Thank you. Let me do some shopping. Go to the Hill of Garments for, to see for some an item I want, which is available. So.
Is everyone here? Give a holler if you have any questions.
Yeah.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
So what have you got for sale?
Let's see if we can't find an outfit that suits you.
Right, we need a... Let's see what we have. Wonder. Something clear. See, don't keep. That. Okay, right. Oh, hang on. Yeah. Someone I should have bought in the first place. Damn it. Buy that. Never noticed that the first time. As well. Okay. So I want you, thank you.
Breeches, gowns, clothes for any occasion, really.
Yeah, thing is back. I didn't even notice those other ones there, so. Take that back. Right, that's it, okay. Thank you.
Remember to tell all your friends about my store. The location may be a bit sordid, but the wares are all high quality.
Yeah, okay, right. Thank you for that. Okay, let's go. Now I'm gonna... I'm going to go and have a look at my house. And see what's needing to get them... furnished, etc. So, gonna have a look at Honeyside.
Need something?
Nope. Oh, hello. Yuna.
Long life to you, Thane.
Hello, Yuna.
Honor to you, my Thane.
So I'm a Thane. What exactly does that mean?
The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero.
Hmm.
The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are.
Yeah, okay. And you doeth what exactly?
As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
I'll let you have a guard the house then. There's a bed here at least. Yeah, that's good. Hmm. Chest. See what's over here. Ah. Also, ledge down in the water. That's interesting. Hmm. Nice. Okay. I need to buy some furnishings for this place, so let's go. See what the cellar looks like.
Honor to you, my Thane.
Okay, I know I'm going out to buy some stuff for the house, so just stay put. Oh, it's finally stopped raining. Maybe Maurice will be. Better stall.
Yes.
Not yet.
Hmm.
What time is it?
4:44.
Well, Skyrim.
What do you want?
Okay.
Good day, friend. Keeping well?
Need something? Yeah?
Yes.
Nothing. I'll go and speak to Yarl and them.
Speak, Elf. Need something?
Come back.
Yes.
Yes?
The Imperials think we need their laws.
Yeah, I know. Right, where's the steward?
Ezra. Layla's house guard. I would ask that you maintain a respectable distance from her at all times.
Okay.
Welcome to Mistvale Keep. I'm Jarl Layla's steward, Anuriel.
I'd like to decorate my home.
I'll be glad to help you. There are many ways to improve your home, provided you have the coin. And of course, don't forget to consult your home decorating guide for descriptions of the decorations you can buy. Now, what would you like to purchase?
Enchanting laboratory for a start.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Yes, there is. Alchemy lab.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Yes. Garden.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Bedroom furnishings.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
Kitchen furnishings.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
And the porch.
Very well. I'll make the arrangements. The next time you visit your house, your new furnishings will be in place. Is there anything else you'd like to purchase?
No thanks.
As you wish. Speak to me again if you decide to purchase some decorations for your home. You're welcome in Riften, as long as you continue to obey our laws.
Okay, right.
Anuriel, a word, please.
Yes, my lady?
It's been brought to my attention that a poison, known as skooma, may be present in our city. What do you know of this?
I believe it to be a falsehood, perpetrated by the Empire in order to weaken the citizens' confidence in your ability to rule.
Excellent. Then there's no need to devote any resources to stopping it. Thank you, Anuriel. That will be all.
So I did stop it. Anyway, let's get back to the house. Some enchanting I want to do.
The fairest voices and the highest quality in Skyrim.
Oh, she's here at last. Hello, Manice.
My food is the best in all of Skyrim. Always as fresh as the day it was collected.
I found ice race teeth.
Perfect, just perfect. These should help keep my stock fresh for quite a while. And as promised, here's my trade. Hope you like it.
Okay. Buy some armor and live to tell about it. Not really, rest. Okay.
Thanks again for the ice race teeth.
Now, if she's she's not in her house, so
rare trinkets and the finest oddities
from your look over there.
Gleaming gemstones over here.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance? Find the right house for that one.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Oh! Ah, there you are. Your special order from Hammerfell came in off the last Khajiit caravan.
Oh, good. I wanted to try that out as soon as possible.
Try it out. What would you need a leather harness for anyway?
It's a religious thing.
Who the hell are you? Who are we?
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
I don't lie off.
Has the Thieves Guild visited you yet, Helga?
They haven't been by the bunkhouse, but I'm certain they will. How about you?
What?
I'm surprised, actually. I thought they had a stranglehold on the city. But in the last few years,
perhaps they moved on to greener pastures. Whatever the reason.
So we're in our house, so a good place to put it could be that chest actually. Bed. Is that? Farmer suit. Okay. Put 420 gold in there. Okay, let's get out. Okay, that's that successfully done, so let's calmly walk back to the
beautiful baubles and gleaming gems.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
And get back changed again.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
Around, so so it's on the Vex, I suppose. Here.
Hold a moment, Rune. What did you think about my idea?
Your idea to start a brothel, right? Do you want me to tell you exactly brothel. What I think?
Together and have a shipment from Morrowind, Mickle. Looking for anything special?
Well, if some moon sugar should fall into your lap.
Maybe.
Next.
Steal anything next worth talking about?
Complete the shill job.
Didn't muck it up, I hear. Good. Here's your share.
I'll be willing to buy. So, extra work.
I handle the burglary, shill, sweep, and heist jobs. Most of them involve breaking and entering. If you don't like that kind of work, talk to Delvin. He runs the more up-close and personal jobs.
Good news.
What's these sweep jobs?
One of the quickest ways to make some coin in Skyrim is to clear out some of the wealthier homes of their valuables. If you're interested, I could point out a good place that could use a little house cleaning. What do you say? No shame.
Pass on that and see what other ones are available.
Fine. I'll just keep all this coin for myself then. So, feeling loose? How about you run a job for me?
Let's see what you've got.
Okay, what'll it be?
Why can't you just settle down? Run the flagon with me.
I don't want to settle.
What's the burglary jobs?
Pretty simple. Break into a house, grab a specific item, and get out before they realize what's going on. The catch is you can't kill anyone who lives there, or you forfeit the payment.
Okay.
You ready for some good old-fashioned burglary?
Well, then.
Here. Just don't make me look like an ass in front of the guild and mess it up.
Even if you're one of us, you better not make trouble.
Why don't you just fall into
steal anything worth talking about?
I don't care if you're best buddies with the guild master. I'll still smash in your skull if you try anything.
Yeah, thanks for the compliment, Delvin. I may just take you up on that one day. If you're looking for extra work, talk to Vex or Delvin. They'll fix you up. Why don't you take a look at some of my merchandise and we'll see what kind of deal we can make.
Some jewelry I can sell her. Okay. Something else, possibly. Sell that. From the Yarl, so there's the rift. Sell that. Oh, damn it. Don't need that either, right. Sell it to the blacksmith.
Yep.
Until
she
next time.
Yarl was planning a surprise raid on us, but she talked her out of it. Said she saved us a lot of trouble.
That she did. Very good.
Okay.
I'll tell Brynjol.
Delvin, I have a full score of glass ores coming in. If you want a price, I'll sell them to you for my cost. If you want a piece, I'll sell them to you. sell them to you for my cost. I need to keep the merchandise moving or else that bitch might catch on to your operation. If you want them, they'll be stashed under the docks in the usual place. I'll ship that in a week. Alright. Sold in me. Sounds like a Bosmer. A warning. Well, when Master sneaking, if I ever catch you trying to see, well, I'm bathing a lake again, I'll cut off my last 8 weeks. Yeah. Very good. Right.
You need to tell your boys to play nice, Delvin. Almost threw two of them into the well last night.
They ain't my boys.
Ben's own, don't they?
Stupid cow. You don't know what you're missing.
No, but I know that you're going to turn up missing if you keep up this kind of talk.
Alright.
Brynjolf, have you had a chance to speak to our contact at Whiterun?
Sorry, Mercer. They no longer wish to be involved in our operation.
Interest you in some marksman training?
No, thanks. Okay. Check out the house. First of all. Back into some regular gear. Face mask. That and face mask. Yeah. Back to normal. Okay, let's see what the house looks like.
Yes?
Yes?
Ah, there we go. Homely place here. Home again, are you not?
Be careful. I am your sword and your shield.
Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take that sword off of there. And, that. Oh, there. Andy Spearman. Put that in there. That as well. Right, let's check the garden. Oh, a tanning rack. Lovely fish barrel. Thursday, okay, I'll be careful. Some meat. And, big tie. A bit more, dear me. Something actually, but we'll see. Right. Check downstairs. Yeah, I know that one. There's a building that's handy. And lots of choice eggs. Nice one. A few supplies here. Well, well. Enchanter. Soul gem, because it doesn't matter. No better than another one, so right. Okay. Is there anything cooking it up? Ah, here we go. Excellent. Boil the water. Says. Right, go downstairs. Plenty of potions in here, so don't need to make any just now. I'll just sleep for a few hours though. What time is it? 31. Right. A little nap. Right, now I've got something to do. Rain.
Yes?
Oh, it's you. Come to extort more from me?
I don't know who she was talking to. Not me.
Speak.
So welcome back. Now she's back into the assassin's gear, and she needs to deal with someone. So this is going to be a bit interesting. Right, here we go. Let's put on a new clock or muffling, so that should muffle all the the sounds that she makes. What about it anyway? Where are we? Right, here we are. That one, yeah. So, Mm-hmm. Now, kill this old Hardin that's in here, because he does not like cruelty to children. So, let's go. Mm-hmm. The children still doing up at this thing. Dear, dear, that's terrible. What time is it? 2:35 a.m. and they're still up. Now this place isn't getting on properly. Definitely not. Hmm. Hardin had to die. Absolutely no danger could him. Then if he put with her stuff with her cruelty to the children. So that's that done. Not very subtle, but if she's in an assassin's disguise, it's won't really matter. Calmly walk away. Constance actually saw who it was that did it, so because Danifi was invisible by the time she was running about the place screaming it down, so she was in another room and she got out the door, so I think Constance is unaware of who actually did it. Now, change back. So that's us back into a normal Danifi guys, so raining again, so let's get back out. We're going to spend the night in the at Honeyside and come back and get our friends from Bean Barb. What on earth? A thief, oh dear. You know, he was thieving. Not very good at it anyway. Okay, time for a sleep. Okay, so I had a good night's sleep and So you want to leave Iona here to guard the house? You want to get her friends? And it's still raining. Dear, oh dear. Right. She's done the various bits and pieces that she had to do here, or various quest things that she had to turn in. Mellowmind out working. The weather, a true nod.
You've been a good friend to me. That means something. Come to see Balamond perform miracles with steel, eh?
What have you got for sale?
Take a look.
I can't sell anything, I don't know. Yeah, any two sale. I can sell that, I suppose. That's better. I don't know what else I can sell, really. Therefore, yeah. Okay, that's it.
Return any time. You're quite welcome here.
Okay, my friends. Head off to Fort Dawnguard to report back to Isran. Well, my friends, it's time for us to leave again.
Sorry, I'm afraid I can't help you much right now. I'm currently in mourning.
Yes, I know.
Ours is to smile at your passing, friend.
Need something?
Need something?
Not really. Okay.
You have some nerve coming back here after what you did to Kirava. Welcome to the Bee and Barb, m'lady. If I can interest you.
Goodbye. Right. Call them. Right. 1 second. Okay, time to head off to Fort Dawnguard. Not doing this. He's not doing that. No. Right. So I will see you there. And it's finally stopped raining, so
Now that the Dawn Guard are back, the vampire's reign of terror is about to end.
So?
Isran knows how to fight those monsters. He's been preparing for this day for a long time.
Yeah, it's starting to cause a bit of a problem. Start attacking the fort. It's a good training for the recruits, I suppose. If you're a Dawn Guard watchman. Don't use crossbows. Find them rather unwieldy and heavy. What's the land? Who the hell's he? Never mind. Can't survive an attack like that, they're not really worth
that spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
You're asking for trouble walking around with dangerous magic like that.
Where does vampire fail from, don't they? Not there, was it? Can't even remember. Spend a lot of time just looking for a dead vampire. I think it's over there somewhere.
You're asking for trouble walking around with dangerous magic like that.
Oh, it's in the bushes. Yeah. don't know. Drop zone. That'll do. There. Septims, that's all it had. Dust. I'll take that. Okay, let's head into C. Isran.
What do you want, little elf?
Me, little? Zora's little. Isran, hello.
Look at this. I should have known it was only a matter of time before they found us. It's the price we pay for openly recruiting. We'll have to step up our defenses. I don't suppose you have some good news for me.
I have news, but I wouldn't call it good.
Of course. Why did I suppose differently? Fine. Tell me what you know.
The vampires were looking for a woman trapped in Dim Hollow.
A woman? Trapped in there? That doesn't make any sense. Who is she? More importantly, where is she?
She's a daughter of a powerful vampire lord.
And so you delivered her to them.
We also have an Elder Scroll.
They what? And you didn't stop them? You didn't secure the scroll?
I never got the chance.
I suppose you're lucky you're not dead. Or worse, one of them. By the divines. This couldn't get much worse. This is more than you and I can handle.
So you're just going to give up?
When did I say that? We just need... We need help. If they're bold enough to attack us here, then this may be bigger than I thought. I have good men here. There are people I've met and worked with over the years. We need their skills, their talents, if we're going to survive this. If you can find them, we might have a chance.
So we're going to find the people we need.
Right to the point, aren't you? I like that. Not like those fools in the Order. We should keep it small. Too many people and we'll draw unwanted attention to ourselves. I think we'll want Serene Gerard. Breton girl, whip smart and good with tinkering. Fascination with the Dwemer. Weapons in particular. Last I knew, she was out in the Reach, convinced she was about to find the biggest dwarven ruins yet.
She'll help us?
Might need a little convincing, but she should. You'll also want to find Gunmar. Big brute of a Nord. Hates vampires almost as much as I do. Got it into his head years back that his experience with animals would help. Trolls in particular, from what I hear. Last I knew, he was out scouring Skyrim for more beasts to tame. Bring the two of them back here, and we can get started on coming up with a plan.
Okay, right. So where did the Dawnguard come from?
Vampires need to be dealt with. Hunted, rooted out, destroyed. Once there was a group dedicated to a similar cause. They called themselves the Dawn Guard. That was a long time ago, but the idea was and is a good one. That's why I'm bringing it back. This latest attack proves it's the right time.
What do you have against the Vigilance?
Isn't it obvious? They're soft. The lot of them. Totally unprepared for any real threat. And yet I was the one ridiculed for trying to be ready for anything. Too extreme, they called me. Well, that doesn't seem to have worked out in their favor now, has it?
No, it hasn't. See what happened to their hall. Right, okay. I'll go and get your recruits.
Keep your eyes open.
Yeah. Got my shield handy. Okay. So I think that'll do for now. Got some other things to do, so... Yeah. go around that way. That's right, okay. So I hope you enjoyed that, and a lot of running back and forth, but that's to be expected with Danny Fee being very busy as she is, as usual. So until next time, have fun, and I'll see you in the next episode. So goodbye for now.